Hi everyone! Again, welcome dito sa ating YouTube channel. And again, this is Yana. And today's video, isusapan natin itong Flexi personal loan na ino-offer ni PSBank. Pero guys, inform ko lang din po kayo na hindi po ako accredited na loan specialist or financial specialist nitong si PSBank. Bali, share ko lang itong product nila na ito para meron kayong option, especially sa mga nag-try na mag-loan sa akin or nag-inquire sa akin ng personal loan sa mga ibang bank and nasabihan ko na hindi pwede or qualified, pwede nyong itry na mag-loan dito sa PSBank Flexi personal loan. Pero bago natin pag-usapan, at kung meron sa inyong employed at gusto nyong mag-loan sa mga bangko, pwede nyo akong i-message sa aking Facebook page, Yana Insta Review, or pwede nyo rin akong i-message sa aking email address, amawanyana@gmail.com. At actually, kapag mag-email kayo sa akin, merong auto-reply na kailangan nyo sagutan yung pre-evaluation question. Kailangan nyo sagutan yun para malaman natin kung pre-qualified kayo na mag-apply ng loan sa mga bangko or hindi. Kasi minsan, nasasayang yung oras mo, tas yung oras ko kung humaba yung conversation natin, tapos hindi pala tayo qualified na mag-apply ng loan sa mga bangko. Kaya sana, sagutan nyo yung pre-evaluation questions. At actually, doon sa auto-reply na yon, meron ding nakalagay na eligibility criteria, requirements for employed and self-employed. Pwede nyo basahin yon para makita nyo nga kung pwede kayong makapag-apply ng loan sa mga bangko. Kasi guys, kapag nakita ko na pre-qualified kayo na mag-loan, magsisend ako sa inyo ng application form. Ang kailangan nyo lang gawin ay sagutan yon at mag-email sa akin. Then, i-attach nyo nga yung mga forms, yung letter of authorization, yung consent form, and then, syempre, kailangan nyo i-attach yung mga requirements. And ako na yung bahala na mag-process or mag-forward sa bank. Mag-antay ka na lang, usually 3 days to 7 days. Para doon sa application mo, it's either approved or declined. Let's get back to the topic. Kung gusto nyong mag-try na mag-loan dito sa Flexi Personal Loan na offer nga ni PSBank, pwede kayong makautang dito ng 20,000 hanggang 250,000 at meron silang terms na ino-offer na 24 up to 36 months. And the interest rate for those who will choose revolving loan is 2.5% per month and 1.75% add-on interest rate per month for those who will choose fixed term loan. So, bali guys, dito sa Flexi Personal Loan na ino-offer ni PSBank, meron silang dalawang klase. Merong fixed term loan at meron din silang revolving loan. Paano nga ba mag-qualify para makapag-apply ng PSBank Flexi Personal Loan? You should meet these qualifications. Dapat isa po kayong Filipino citizen na nandito sa Pilipinas or residing in the Philippines. Upon application, dapat po yung edad natin ay 22 years old hanggang 55 years old. At kapag ikaw ay isang employed, at least 2 years permanent work and 1 year in your current employer. Plus monthly income para makapag-apply dito sa PSBank Flexi Personal Loan ay 15,000 pataas. Ikaw naman ay isang self-employed or may sariling business, it must be operating profitable for the last 3 years. For self-employed, your gross monthly income should be at least 30,000. You need to have a residential landline or an active mobile number, business landline and email address, an active credit card holder. Kapag mag-apply tayo dito sa Flexi Personal Loan na gamitin natin yung business natin or as self-employed or may sariling business, nire-require po nila na meron kayong existing credit card. Yun lang naman yung mga kailangan nyong tandaan para makapag-apply ng PSBank Flexi Personal Loan. So, i-check nyo yung nakalagay sa description below. I-click nyo lang yung link na yun at may redirect kayo dito sa kanilang website na kung saan pwede kayong mag-fill out online. Okay, so actually guys, trinay ko siya. And eto, tignan nyo. I-click mo guys yung link, may redirect ka dito. At makikita mo itong Flexi Personal Loan application, fill out the application form, and get a decision within 3 days. Note, this online facility accept personal loan application from Philippines residents only. Ang pwede lang na makapag-apply dito ay yung mga nandito sa Pilipinas. Hindi po pwede yung mga nasa ibang bansa, tapos mag-a-apply sila ng Flexi Personal Loan. And mabilis din yung processing time nila kasi malalaman natin yung kanilang decision within 3 days lang. Guys, yung mga kailangan nyo i-fill out, kapag i-click nyo nga yung link na nakalagay sa description below. So, kailangan mong ilagay yung loan purpose, yung loan amount, yung borrower's personal information, yung first name, middle name, last name, birth date, and yung civil status, yung gender, home address, and yung educational attainment, identification type, yung contact information, yung employment business details. Pag i-click mo yung next, ito yung makikita mo, itong nakalagay na Flexi Personal Loan Application. Nakalagay na this online facility accepts individual Flexi Personal Loan Application only. For more information, please contact PSBank's Business Center at 7944-1590 from 8:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. Philippine time, Monday to Friday except holidays. And ito, makikita mo yung details ng application mo. Nakalagay yung ano, yung applicant name, yung application date, etong loan type, tapos yung loan purpose, and loan amount. Tingin mo lang guys yung submit na nakalagay dyan kapag okay. Sa tingin mo wala ka nang babaguhin, kasi click lang natin yung submit. And once na naisubmit natin ang ating loan application, ito yung makikita nyo. Your loan application has been successfully submitted. Your application number will be sent through your email. And thank you for choosing PSBank Flexi Personal Loan with the Prime Rebate. After that, pwede mong i-check yung email mo kung meron kang natanggap. So actually, doon sa email nila, isesend lang din nila yung mga details mo nung nag-apply ka. So like for example, ito, dear blah blah blah, thank you for choosing PSBank Flexi Personal Loan with Prime Rebate. Below are the details of your application. So nakalagay na naman dito yung applicant name, yung application date, yung loan type, yung application number, at yung loan purpose. And your application has been forwarded to PSBank Business Center Sales for processing. PSBank representative will get in touch with you should we need more information. You will receive an SMS to your provided mobile number for the status of your loan application. So, by the way, kapag may mga kulang ka na requirements, may tatawag sa inyo na PSBank representatives at makakatanggap ka din ng message regarding sa status ng inyong loan application. Actually, guys, parang ilang minuto lang, dahil siguro may mali din ako na nalagay na infos doon nung nag-try ako na nag-fill out doon nga sa PSBank Flexi Personal Loan. Agad-agad na nakatanggap ako ng message, ilang minuto lang, I think 5 minutes. At may nakalagay na, dear valued client, thank you for sending us your loan application. Please note that your application for PSBank Flexi Loan was given due consideration and evaluated. Ayan. So, however, that we cannot grant you a loan at this time as your credit requirements were not met. Once again, okay, so ayan, this lang, malalaman nyo agad kung approved or declined ang inyong loan application kasi ang bilis din talaga nilang itrabaho yung ating application at malalaman nyo agad, actually hanggang 3 days lang malalaman nyo kung approved or declined ang inyong loan application. So yun nga, maganda itong si ano, si PSBank Flexi Personal Loan na pwede nyo itry kasi medyo mababa yung qualifications nila, like nga nung ano, nung monthly income or monthly salary na 15,000 lang pwede na kayong makapag-apply sa kanila compared sa ibang bank na 20,000, 25,000, 35,000. Okay? So anyway guys, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to click the subscribe button. Please like this video at sana i-share nyo yung video natin na ito. Thank you and bye-bye.